concert was over at Carnegie Hall. The maestro took bow after bow.
Yes, he did.
He said, my dear friends, I have given my all. I'm sorry, but it's all over now. Then from the balcony, way up high, there suddenly came this mournful cry. Mr. Paganini, please play my rhapsody. And if you cannot play it, won't you sing it? And if you can't sing it, you simply have to. Mr. Paganini, we breathlessly await your masterful baton. Darling, sling it. And if you can't sling it, well, you simply have to. Rumble the dead, zuba zuba do you do, booba do you do, beba da da wee.
Oh, yes, we heard your repertoire. And at the final bar, we greeted you with wild applause.
I remember.
But what a great ovation for your interpretation. Oh, I never get much for moonlit skies. I never think back at fireflies.
Oh, would you, Paganini? Don't you be a meanie. What have you up your sleeve? Come on in, spring it.
Yeah, again, if you cannot spring it, you simply have to.
Mr. Paganini, please play my rhapsody. And if you cannot play it, won't you sing it?
Heard your repertoire, and at that final bar, we greeted you.